Hello friends, find the value of k if square root of k plus square root of minus k equal to 32. Let's have a solution here. It will be equal to square root of k equal to 32 minus square root of minus k. Take square on both sides. Minus square root of minus k square. Square will be cancelled from square root. And since a minus b whole square equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab, so we have k equal to 32 square plus square root of minus k square minus 32 square root of minus k. I hope you understood. K equal to 32 times 32. Very simple. Since 32 times 32, solve here. 2 times 2, 4. 2 times 3, 6. 3 times 2, 6. 3 times 3, 9, 4, 6 plus 6, 12, 2 here, 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10. So 32 times 32 will be equal to 1024 plus square will be cancelled from square root, minus k, next minus 32 times 2. 2 times 2, 4. 3 times 2, 6. Square root of minus k. K. Minus k on left hand side will be plus k. Equal to 1024 minus 64 square root of minus k. K plus k equal to 2k, and here 2 can be common because 2 times 512 is 1024, because 512 times 2. 2 times 2, 4. 2 times 1, 2. 2 times 5, 10. We get 1024. So 2 times 512 is 1024 minus 2 times 3, 6. 2 times 2, 4. Square root of minus k as it is. Clear? Divide on both sides by 2. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. K equal to 512 minus 32 square root of minus k. K minus 512 equal to minus 32 square root of minus k. Take square on both sides. K minus 512 square equal to minus 32 square root of minus k square. A minus b whole square formula apply here. A square plus b square minus 2ab. A square k square plus 512 square minus 2k. 512 equal to minus 32 square times square root of minus k square, because AB to the power m equal to A to the power m B to the power m. Clear? Next, k square plus 512 square minus 2 times 512 is 1024. K as it is equal to 32 times 32 is 1024 minus minus plus 1024, square will be cancelled from square root, we get minus k. So k square plus 512 square equal to minus 1024 k, and minus 1024 k on left hand side. On right hand side will be plus 1024 k. I hope you understood. Both will be cancelled. We get k square plus 512 square equal to 0. In the next step, we have k square equal to minus 512 square. Now take square root on both sides. Square root k square equal to square root minus 512 square. Square will be cancelled from square root. K equal to square root of 512 square times minus 1. And the next step, since square root of AB equal to square root of A, square root of B, so it will be equal to K equal to square root of 512 square root of minus 1. Square will be cancelled from square root. K equal to 512 and square root of minus 1. Since square root of minus 1 equal to I, so it will be here I. And must remember, if square will be cancelled from square root, we always get plus minus 512 I. I hope you understood. So k is equal to 512 I and k equal to minus 512 I. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. And finally, is equal to plus minus 512 i. Okay, bye.